soul was wounded and bleeding profusely. The devil's claws had a death grip on my spirit. Dreams were dashed. My future seemed a barren wasteland. But then, out of the ashes, sprang a beautiful hope. A prophetess of Yahweh heard my heart's cry and delivered a clarion revelation, one that miraculously set